on, y'all. It's the Buck Assassin here with you. We're down here in South Carolina this morning, about to make a dog drive. Had quite a few requests to start doing a YouTube channel, so we're going to give it a shot. Try to give y'all some good dog hunting footage. Appreciate y'all stopping in, and give us a few minutes and we'll cut to the chase. Boy, time to do it. Come on, man. Come on, man. Won't be just a minute, boys.
Told y'all it wouldn't be just a minute. They hollering, "Are you ready?" And we got him jump. Or they about to jump him. They bring him back to the top of the hill. Coming back. Cross around the curve from us. So right there, they'll go down that hill. hit this bottom right here. Y'all, it took us all of about 25 seconds and we had that one jump, turn loose on. Better get to them, son, they leaving you. Now that ain't mine right there. Some more dogs that way trying to get one going. Told y'all they're coming back. I had another turn going away from us. I'm gonna cut y'all off. They head back this way, it'll be back to the chase. So we just got confirmation it is a big buck. So that's probably a lie. What you think, Craig?
I think it's a big buck.
All right, y'all, we got another pack coming back this way. Ain't sure what they're supposed to be running. The other pack's running a big buck. Shots fired. Get him, boys. Quick as them shots were. Sound like they might have started aiming at the third one. a driver mountain pocket. Getting it, bud. Pretty morning for it. Lord blessed us with another. Ain't a steel hunter alive can't enjoy that.
Y'all, we actually got on three different bucks at one time. Seen all three of the deer. Two of them crossed places we couldn't shoot. Had to catch the dogs, and one of them crossed and crossed the highway onto some more of our land and couldn't get a safe shot. But the dogs are still on him. Going towards the beaver pond there. There's a tree across the road, so I can't get down there to cut the back side off. But we about to strike out on foot if they start turning back this way. But y'all stay tuned. We're going to get one killed right here in a little bit. All right, y'all. So buck ended up getting away on that first drive. About to make the second drive. We're going to turn loose down this little oak ridge here. Going down into a beaver pond. Try to see if we can't get one go. And we'll cut y'all back on whenever we get a race started. All right, y'all. Dogs are starting to hit in there pretty good. They're right there about 250 yards, so. Maybe they'll have him jumped in just a minute. It's warmed up to about 75 degrees so far, so it's a little on the warm side. Take them a little bit longer to get jumped. Deer ain't moving as good, but we gonna get him. I like hunting this block. We don't really hunt it a lot. But should kill a nice one out of here. So y'all stay tuned. All right, they got him jumped. The way you want them right there, boys. Throw a bed sheet over them. Should be a stander right there where that creek comes out. Uh-oh. There's one at the end of this road here. There's two down here. Catch y'all back on in just a minute. If they get back close, they pulling on away from here now. y'all. We got a race going right here. There's a race going down here. There's a race going down here. Coming this way too. And they normally cross right up here about 75 yards. There's another pack of dogs just fired up that way. Dog packing in there, turn that deer off of me.
deer went right where we turned loose at and turned. Maybe he'll make another swing and come back this way. Everybody has to have some relief. Made a loss on him on that run right there. He done something weird in that pond. Maybe they'll get him straight in just a minute.
All right, y'all. I didn't really like the outro that I done in the woods, so I'm going to do it here. Saturday, I think we run 6 different bucks. I mean, we had bucks going everywhere Saturday. I think they're getting a little pre-rut action in, so it's only going to get better. As you heard in the video, we had some jam up running. I stayed on the highway a good part of the day, so I missed a lot of good races because you just couldn't hear because of the highway. But had to stay out there to keep the dogs and traffic safe. So everybody come home the way they left. So it was a win in my book. But I'm hunting every day this week except for today. So I should get some better footage. And hopefully I won't keep forgetting to bring the camera with me. I had a coyote cross on me later in the day and phone was in the truck. But anyway, that's how it goes. I hope y'all enjoyed today's video. Like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and we'll get with y'all next time. Thank you.